At the God's Cry. How accurate will the Jewish rituals teachings be in the movie? They're pretty accurate. I think one of the cool things about having me there is I've been running in those circles for 10 years, and they kind of would ask me questions. Like, for example, one scene was shot in Borough Park, so they wanted to know, like, do they all have to have strimals, the fur hats, or can some of them be black hats? Or the beards, are they all the same length? I, you know, like explained that different people's beards grow at different lengths, even if they don't shave them. So I tried to help make it as authentic as possible. The rituals in terms of like the actual box and the way they brought the dibbuk into the box and got him out, those I honestly have never come across that before. So I can't say how accurate that is, but certainly the Hebrew and the praying, you know, that I was doing, and finding the name of the spirit seems pretty accurate to me. Ashes in October. I like these names. I never actually read, like, people's actual Twitter names. All right. Did doing a movie like this make you feel like it could open the door to something actually evil in your life? Besides damaged vocal cords and this, all of the screaming, no, I don't think so. I think those doors have already been opened. At Don't Be a Dick. Did you have the film production shut down for Shabbat? Well, to some extent, I think so. They let me go Friday early, and I believe on those days when I left early, at least one or two times, they actually did shut down. One story with that was I had to shoot right up until Shabbos, and I wasn't able to get to the rabbi's house in time, so I got out of the car, left my phone and stuff in the car, and jogged to the rabbi's house, which was like 7 or 8 miles, and got lost because I didn't have my phone, I didn't have my GPS, and didn't really know where I was going, and ran like in circles in this one neighborhood till like 10 or 11 o'clock at night. Like a 4-hour run.
Are you okay?
I feel funny.
The possession is truly terrifying. Creepy as hell.
Let my daughter go!
The scariest exorcism film in years. Sam Raimi presents The Possession, rated PG-13, starts Friday.